covered nicely. Drummond with a steal. Drummond was top 10 in steals last season. A long jumper in Kansas. Dotson, Drummond down the lane, got fouled by Harrell Works. Dotson's open, he'll fire. Drummond get another, yes he does, and he lays it in. 3 minutes of play. Sexton bounces to Drummond, cruises down the lane and crushes a vicious left-handed dunk.
He says,
just Garland once again, nice touch. Then Drummond steals the inbounds pass to the bucket, missed it, put back is good.
Of the Cleveland Cavaliers, is he going to use his body, his quickness?
Drummond gets around Vanderbilt. Another rebound for Drummond, and running the floor without the ball was Okoro. Oh my goodness.
They will be a contender.
Drummond to a Jeffrey Andrew off a Sexton. Deals to Lopez, who threw it away, anticipated by Drummond. Drummond goes the distance and lays it. In his career with the Pistons, as Drummond to the bucket, floats it over Lopez. Here is Garland. Orchestrating the offense, finds Drummond there, who hammers it home.
Nice find by Garland in the big time.
But he plays like a man, I'll tell you that.
Drummond.
You can still be just as valuable to your team.
And Drummond gets a steal here. Drummond handling the ball, leaving it
defensively.
Drummond just moves out of bio, gets his own.
Huge game, season high the other night in that loss to Miami. Nice feed that time from Caldwell. And is very aggressive offensively tonight. Again, puts it on the floor, drives it. And Aldridge banks.
And Yi Yang are the only two guys to score.
Drummond with the
8 assists off the bench.
Leading a Utah.
Sorry, as a starter.
Leading a Utah team that had 17 assists in the first half. Clarkson tosses it away. Drummond again. Shot clock, down to 6, Schroeder lobbing it up to...
And Dallas again, lob, Drummond from LeBron!
There just cuts to the rim, and nobody even close to him. One of the easiest hoops he'll have in a while.
Davis, nice pass to Drummond for the...
Randall checks Davis, AD on the take, goes baseline, gives it up, Drummond powers it home. Horton Tucker probing, nice lead, extra pass. Drummond scores!
No Caruso. McLemore played 32 games with the Rockets this year.
Drummond pulls it
off time, which is right around the corner. Kuzma, the lob, the jet!
Side. Oh, it's getting gnarly in there because Drummond is facing a lot of contact every time he gets it, but he goes.
And they become somewhat of an average team.
That foul on Caldwell Pope, that is wiped out by Andre Drummond as Booker was trying to go to the hole, and now
no sin of picking up his dribble, which that time gave Caruso with another lob.
It's not just collecting defensive rebounds.
And it's also being available for the alley-oop. Andre Drummond slamming it down.
Best understated pickups of the offseason. Drummond could be another underneath to Andre. The big man powers it up and in. No longer, you know, just not even looked at in that way.
How about Drummond with the steal and the slam?
That's going to be a part of that.
Corey Joseph with the 3.
Wow. Give them a big guy that can post and promptly demand a double team and score.
Oh, what a pass from Andre Drummond.
I don't know what he's doing styling going back. I don't know exactly what that means.
Looked like he was tossing it.
Jake with a left hand alley-oop to Drummond by Niang for three. No good. Bogdanović and Drummond tipping it. Blocked by Jen.
People wondered, leaving Westwood, how he was going to fare the NBA.
Look out! Sixer lead, under five to go in this third quarter. Good look from Drummond out to Niang.
Seth having to cover that ground, unable to do so.
Tyrese too strong. Drummond there for the cleanup.
In the NBA. And that's knocked away. Drummond has it with the steal and a hard jam. And a foul on Royce O'Neal.
Drummond couldn't get the handle, bounces right back to him, and he finishes with a slam.
On the other end of the floor, other end of the court, took Andres by himself.
Drummond taps it in. Minnesota with a second. Here.
3 minutes gone by in the second.
Alley-oop, Harris to Drummond.
Andre Drummond. And he got four.
In white film, you'd see that same shot.
8 points for Jakob. And Drummond throws it down.
Just great basketball. Here comes Tyrese. Over to Tease. Andre Drummond. What a play.
DiVincenzo. Off rebound. Holiday couldn't grab it. Brown. Leak out. Oh, look out. Drummond!
And Wes Unseld before the game was talking about Porzingis.
Drummond with the steal. Look out below!
They've scored 34 points in this 4.5 to go. Drummond on the flush. And right now, Brooklyn is carving up the Bucks defense.
How is that not a
foul on Andre Drummond? Mamba, wide open lane to the bucket. Rejected by James Johnson, who got there in time. Rather, Drummond in time. We have a foul. Transition.
Drummond, as you pointed out early, does not block a lot of shots, Jeff, but boy, that was.
In the offense, and he turned it over. Kyrie took it away. Look at his back in line. 25, 7-10 left in the first. Steal by Drummond. Look out.
Lead in the front court. Here's Drummond. Drummond putting it on the deck. Drummond again.
Irving. Curry, no look. Drummond, rolling. Durant, great pocket pass for the slam.